Hello guys, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create accounts on Legiit. Legiit is a community-based freelance marketplace that connects freelancers with clients seeking services across various niches. It aims to facilitate quick and efficient project completion similar to platforms like Fiverr and Upwork. Here you can see Legiit offers you some subscriptions like Legiit Plus. It's cost around $27 per month, and here is a free subscriptions for you. You can get started with this package. This includes access to the marketplace and courses, 7 days free trial of our AI dashboard, track 5 keywords, 3 SEO audits, 24/7 world-class supports. Then if you have an agency, you can go with these subscriptions. It costs $97 per month. There is some necessary question that you can ask, or there is FAQs available. In this platform, you can find so many services. Most popular service on Legiit is SEO. Like, it includes backlinks, PBN links, PBN domains, video SEO, keyword research, on-site optimization, guest post, local SEO, and many more. Also, the writing part, copyright, blog posting, resume and cover letter writing, editing, and many more services available here. You can see then the graphics design, programming like WordPress, web development, chatbots, mobile apps, web design, etc. AI services also available in this platform: internet marketing, video editing, and e-commerce, virtual assistant, courses. You can find some important and valuable courses in here, and you also can browse the top rated seller, best seller, new services available in this browser sections. There is so much scope in this platform. Legiit helps you grow with your services. Now let's create a new account in Legiit. Click on the sign up button at the top right corner of your screen and you will landed on this form page. First of all, you have to fill up this form, like the first full name, your full name, enter your full name, then email address, then enter a username, then enter a password. You have to enter a strong password and then confirm your password. After filling up these blanks, you need to choose the account type. If you are a buyer, you want to buy some service, then you can select buying. And if you are a seller, you want to sell your service, your skills, then select selling. And if you want to do both, you can go with buying and selling. I'm going with selling and click on this checkbox and click the register button here. Here we are. We have successfully entered a Legiit marketplace platform, and they will send you a confirmation mail on your email. Check it later. Now here you can see the sellers are available on Legiit and they are selling their services, and this is the gigs. Now click on this profile icon at the top right corner. Here is your profile section. Now click on it. Now we have to edit our profile perfectly. A perfect profile means the perfect services to buyers. Now you can upload a cover photo from this three dot button and upload cover photo. You can adjust this photo, you can zoom in or zoom out this photo, just adjust by yourself. Now here you can see the save changes button, and the changes will be saved after some loading, and here you will see a pop-up message that successfully we have added our cover picture in our profile. Now we have to add for our profile picture too. A professional profile picture is always eye-catchy in marketplaces. From this create new service button, you can create your services, but at first let's customize our profile. Go to settings option and go to account setting. Now from here you can upload your profile picture. Click on this pen icon and the choose image button and choose your profile image, then click on the save button. After some processing, you will see your profile image here. As you can see in this section, it is on pending for approval. Now you can deactivate your account. Also, you can enable or disable animation, push notification, and vacation mode. Now, you have to select a time zone according to your location. I'm going to select mine. Then, you also can customize your full name and email and username, but you can update your username once only. Here, they have noted this message here. Now, it's time to add your address. Enter your address, then enter your city, your state, and select the country. In this part, you can add your Facebook account link, Twitter account link, Instagram account link, YouTube channel link, and your LinkedIn account link. Also, you can switch your account time anytime from this part. Now, after updating all this information, click on update button. Here you can see a pop-up message that we have successfully updated our account. Now, on the left side, you can find seller profile. Click on it. From here, you can add your description, a short description. This is what your customer will see in your service detail. And a long description. This is what your customer will see in your service details too. Both will be visible in your service detail. Now, you can add your preferred languages. From here, click on add new and click the language name like English, and you can select your level. There are 4 levels available. You can also add another language. You can add multiple language on your profile, and also you can remove a language by clicking on this remove button. Scroll down and you will find introduction video section. You can add your introduction video that are most important for any marketplace like Upwork, Fiverr, and in this Legiit platform. This is also so much important, and this video will play so much important roles for you. You can make a trusted zone with this video, and you can attract some buyers by this video too. If you optimize this video and create it perfectly for your service. After updating seller profile section, click on update and then go to billing information. From here, you can add your payment method or billing information like your full name, VAT number, phone number, also your addresses. There are 2 address lines available, and then select country, city, and the zip code of your area. Then after completing this section, you can go to the withdrawal accounts, and you can also update your security from here. You can change your password. You can add a security question for your password to remember it. Then we have to add withdrawal accounts. You can add your PayPal account. Also, they accept Payoneer account too. For adding PayPal account, you have to add the email that you registered on PayPal and confirm the email. Then on Payoneer, for adding your Payoneer account, you have to enter your Payoneer pay ID. Now it's time to set tags. This is one of the most important things you have to set wisely, because tags will help you to appear on searches and marketplace and rank your gigs. So research for perfect tags that you can add to your profile, and a perfect tags can help you to grow up on these marketplaces. To add a new tag, you just need to type your tag that are related to your service, and you also can use the synonyms of your service's name. Then click on this add new tag button, and here you go. You can see we have added the tag successfully. Then you can customize this by this pen icon, and you also can delete this. There we go. We have almost done to customize our profile. After the approval, we can see our profile picture, and the other changes have been updated automatically. That's all for today's video. Hope you find this video helpful, and if you found this video helpful, then give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe our channel and click on the bell icon. We will get back to you soon with another video. Till then, happy freelancing!